want to know about the healing component?
No, I know. No, but it's just, I
mean, so start off with all you're doing is asking me about the healing component. So whatever you want to say, like I said, I never explained it to you before either.
Actually, you did, because here it is.
You don't remember it?
Yes, I do.
All right, what's in the book?
All right, so, what is the healing component?
Me and nigga been meditating, probably overneath medicated, but it's heaven sent, I'm not hesitating. No, I no longer have a problem with niggas who act like they never hated. I mean, at least you know that. And for those still looking at me sideways, you gotta stop cheating on the profile. Jawline, let them know that I can take a punch. Still gotta beat them to the punch, though. Started drinking water at the party, I ain't even gon' front. Seen him put something in a punch bowl, so many truths go untold. So much proof that some bitch about to unfold on our asses. This box is agreement, so all the mathematics, you don't have to add it, I'm a natural at it. Spread love, try to combat the sadness, got loud to match this. Dose of reality, this shit hit like jazz and Cassius. These tights clashing, maybe you should grab some glasses. Check you a new perspective, get a new director. Fuck fucking up a check, it's a new collective. And they got it for the free, screaming. V-A-T-V people.
people talk about love, you really only think about the pretty parts, the romantic parts of love. People don't think about things like loving themselves and what that takes, and that you have to know yourself to love yourself and how difficult of a battle that may be. I don't think everybody even agrees on what love is or what love looks like, whether it be in the street or personally. And that's just a conversation that needs to be had, you know what I'm saying? And that's just what I kind of want to do, is start a conversation. I think it's setting myself up to be able to have a lot to talk about and different angles to come from, musically and lyrically and from a point of storytelling. And I think it's just something that we need a lot more of anyway, whether it be just a conversation or actual acts of love. Or, you know what I'm saying? Just starting a conversation.